Hey, what's going on everybody? It's your bro, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to teach you guys how we can make a very basic GUI application in Java, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Alright guys and gals, I'm going to teach you all how to create a very basic GUI program. GUI is an acronym for Graphical User Interface. It's a visual program that we can see and interact with, kind of like this. So we'll be using the JOptionPane class and be creating a few message dialog boxes. Before we begin, we'll need an import, so outside your class, let's type this. Import javax.swing.j. Option pane. So we will be working with the JOptionPane class. Now what we would like to do is type in some user information into a sort of dialog box, and we'll store this as a string variable called name, kind of like what we did on the video on user input. String name, and in order to create an input dialog box, we're going to type the name of the class JOptionPane. Dot, and there's a few options. What we would like is show input dialog, and you can really just pick any of these, and we can type in a message. So with this message, let's state enter your name. And when we run this, this is what we have. We have this small GUI dialog box, and we can type in our name and submit it, but it currently doesn't do anything. So let's create another message dialog box that will display our name along with a message. So J option pane dot show message dialog. For now, you can just type in null, comma, and then a message. Let's say hello plus name, and let's try it. So our first dialog box is the show input dialog message, and we can type in our name and submit a name. And our second box here is a message dialog box. This just displays some information, such as a string of text, and it says, hello bro. This time, let's ask for an age and store this value within an integer variable called age. Int age equals, and we can just copy all of this, JOptionPane dot show input dialog, and the message will be enter your age. There is one issue though. When you use the show input dialog box, it's going to return a string, and we're attempting to assign the string into an integer variable. So what we would need to do is convert this to an integer, and there is actually a method to do that. So what I'm going to do is use the integer wrapper class and use the parseInt method. And within the parentheses, we're going to take all of this and copy it within our parseInt method, and then add a semicolon at the end. So this will return a string based on what the user types in, and the parseInt method will convert it to an integer that we can store it within our integer variable of age. And then we can display this. So let's display this with another message dialog box. JOptionPane.showMessageDialog. Null will be the first argument, and our message will be you are plus age plus years old. And let's try it. Enter your name, bro. Press OK. Hello, bro. Then when we click OK again, it's going to go to our next input dialog box. Enter your age. Let's say that I'm 18. Click OK. You are 18 years old. Now let's try this with a double data type. This time, let's create a variable called maybe height. This will be a double value, and the variable name will be height. So since we're working with double values, we're going to change integer to double, double with a capital D, dot parse double. And the message will be enter your height. And our message dialog will be you are height, and let's say this is in centimeters tall. So we have to be sure that we're getting the right data type, because when you use the input dialog box, it's going to return a string. So if you're attempting to assign that string to a certain data type, you have to convert it to that specific data type. So let's try this. Enter your name, bro. Okay, hello, bro. What is your age? Let's say I'm 18. Press okay, you are 18 years old. Enter your height. I don't know what a good height is, 240 centimeters, and then click okay. You are 240.0 centimeters tall. In conclusion, ladies and gentlemen, what we have made is a very simple graphical user interface for fun. This is completely optional at this point, but we will be learning more about GUIs later in this playlist. So if you would like a copy of all this code, I will post all of this in the comments down below. And if you could do me a favor, down below, smash the like button, drop a comment, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.